And he was able to change, not in every way, he couldn't stop their spending, but he stopped their taxing. He was able to make a difference. And one person can make a difference.
Hey, guys. How are you?
Can I ask just one quick question?
If it's quick.
Okay. President Zarkozy asked the nation to be tax-free on overtime pay. Would you ever pass, like, reduce tax-free on overtime pay?
It's not something I've put on my platform. I'm happy to look at all sorts of ideas. And that one, that's a new idea. I haven't looked at it.
Okay.
All righty.
My best, though.
Yeah.
Appreciate your work with the Olympics.
Thank you. What a thrill that was. Appreciate the Lillehammer games, too. And by the way, Johan Olaf Koss, one of my best friends.
I saw him a couple of months ago.
Great.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
I missed him shaking hands. With this
gentleman here? Absolutely. How are you doing?
She wants a picture here.
There, she got it.
Thanks a lot. Nice to see you today.
Thank you very, very much.
I'll need the help.
Oh, yes. Good to see you.
My love to her, boy.
Thank you. Hi, how are you doing today?
Great. Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Appreciate your being here.
Well, again. The national review.
Good news.
My question is going to be on the effects of outsourcing as it relates not only to the economy, I'm concerned with economic development anymore, but also for security purposes.
Mm-hmm.
So,
yeah, it's an important topic.
Yeah. Oh, I told your son about Charlie Schakowsky.
Oh, you know Charlie Schakowsky? Wow, that's amazing. From Texas? My old buddy. Wow. Hey, guys. Hi, how are you?
Can I ask just one quick question?
If it's quick.
Okay. President Zarkozy asked the nation to be tax-free on overtime pay. Would you ever pass, like, reduce tax-free on overtime pay?
It's not something I've...